check your MFD for a new strategy option.
It's happened again.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tires.
Okay, if we continue to use fuel at this rate, then we won't have enough to reach the end of the race. You need to start lifting off the throttle earlier on the corners. Let the car slow down naturally before you start braking. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left.
Gap to car in front is 30.0 seconds.
it's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet.
Yellow flag. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 12.4 seconds.
Really? That's an immediate three?
Gap to the car in front is 13.8 seconds. Blue flag. We're trailing our teammate by 50.9 seconds.
Yes.
We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. flag, blue flag. The gap to the car ahead is 17.8 seconds. Flag gap to car in front is 22.0 seconds. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Tire situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Fortunately, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. New strategy is available on the MFD. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Blue flag, blue flag. The track is clear. Green flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Caution, caution. Gap ahead is 36.8 seconds.
Alright, my goal in this race is to catch up with Bubina and finish the race. Beat the people who retire. Thank you.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Whatever, it's just a wing.
Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Blue flag, blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. flag. Not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Green flag. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Blue flag, blue flag. Thank you.
flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Blue flag, blue flag.
Oh, come on. That's a stupid penalty. Doesn't matter now, I'm not gonna protest it.
5 laps of fuel remaining. Is a lap up on us. We're not going to catch him, so let's focus on our own race.
Man, Jeff usually doesn't get that down on me.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
Shouldn't be trying to read Bulgarian Ninja complaining about the penalties right now. Gas position plus one.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear.
Should be reading about squibs in the chat.
Lap down on the car ahead. We're not racing him today.
Quiet, you.
concern. Have that.
Blue flag. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Come on, Chaos.
What happened? Sorry, what happened? Like, beyond my pace being terrible in the wet. Did I get in your way or interfere with your race?
No. One lap ago, you gave the DRS for the guy who was battling.
Oh.
But I got him. No problem.
Oh, man. That race, like, the first... Like, I was down a lap after 5 laps, and I'm like, oh, God, this is not a great time. And then my pace was good, and I was like... Sorry?
I had a big crash at the gate, I think, in Taiwan. I needed to watch the replay to see what happened.
Lucky is right in calling Chaos position plus one. My one overtake was not getting disqualified.
Oh man, I hate this track.
It's tough. Like, it's satisfying to get it right, but it's like such a... It's a track where every corner is made to be awkward.
Oh man. Third one was a mess.
Was too man, wide. I got so frustrated with GNXL. Like, I had a really nice start. I was up to 8th place from last. And then he braked extremely cautiously, and I was right behind him, and I broke my wing on the first lap. So that was the start of things getting bad.
Wow.
So that put me down, like, 50 seconds at the end of the first lap, because I had a really slow, like, I think you got past me there. Did you have something happen to you on the first lap? Or was
I
your
spun?
First lap clean? Actually, no, that was Gator.
Me and Gator spawned. I think he broke his wing, maybe?
Yeah, he did. I almost interfered with Gator's pit stop. We almost got stacked and I was a lap down.
Oh, fuck.
But fortunately, I was looking back and it looks like he wasn't delayed.
Ugh.
Ugh, my thoughts exactly. Well, 12th, it's something. It's not 13th.
I can't complain. P4 in the... One of my worst tracks after
it's all about the championship.
The turn one. Yeah, it helped a little bit, but I'm losing the championship round by round.
Well, there's not many rounds left.
Yeah, only two.
So only a maximum of 52 points lost.